everybody, this is Pastor David. We are here at the Kidmen building at the mill, and I'm here because I want you to know that Kidmen is open. We have started back with our children's ministry, grades 1 through 5, and we have two classes that are meeting now every Sunday at the 11 o'clock service. So, if you have guys, little guys, you can bring them now. The little ones still take with you, but kids elementary age, you can bring them right here, check them in, and we will take them and they can be in their class. So I'm excited about that. We've already had two Sundays that we're back. Everything has gone great, and I just want you to know that Kidmen's open, and we're excited about that. There's a lot of things going on here at CCMP. I know that we've had some challenging times. I know that some people are struggling with the election. I know some people are excited about the election. Wherever you fall, I want you to know that God is at work right here. I told our church Sunday, I said, listen, just a couple things I want you to know. I want to give you hope because God has a plan, and He's working His plan right now in spite of all the things that are going on. And here's the other thing. Nothing the world can do will thwart the plan of God. God's plan will prevail. And so I want to give you hope. I know it's tough. I know people are sick. I know the virus. I know there's great fear. I know there's chaos. But I want you to know God's work is bigger and stronger, and His plan will prevail. And we have an amazing opportunity. I was just talking today about the technology that we have purchased over at our worship building. We have added cameras, we have software, we have technology to be able to do more now to get the gospel out than we've ever done before. So, wherever God takes us, we're going to keep going. We're going to occupy with the gospel of Jesus Christ. We're not going to sit and give up and be hopeless. We're going to do more than ever to tell people about the love of Jesus and get the gospel out to everybody. And so we're excited about that. We've got some things coming up. This Sunday, I want you to be here. It's my third and final message in our series, The End Times. Hope you can be here Sunday. I've got some things I want to share with you. And then the last thing I want to say today, we're working on Operation Christmas Child. November 22nd, we need our boxes. We need 325. I need your help. We're going to have a bunch. I need 325 boxes. I need for you and your family to do some, put them together. November 22nd, help me get those boxes here for Operation Christmas Child. Everything's going great here at church. We love you. We miss you if you're not back yet. I'm praying for you today. God bless you. Hopefully we'll see you Sunday.